Ready to escape into a world of holiday pixels? What is up, YouTube? This is Imageworks here, and today we're going to be playing this game, RNG Kart Ride. So, without a further ado, let's-a-go. So as you can see, you get onto a cart, and you basically see how far you can go. And also, there are other tracks. Oh my goodness, what the heck happened there? Anyway, there are other tracks. So see, there's like that track over there, there's another track that way, there's this track over here, which requires like 50,000 top distance. Now by the way, if you do go forward, as you can see, I'm earning like studs and things like that. But if you go backwards, you lose all of that. So, without further ado, let's go forwards. And by the way, there are gas stations and upgrade stations. So, here's one of the upgrade stations. So let's see, max speed, torque. Let's do torque. There is also this as well, the cruise control. Also, there are randomized switches as well. There are cruise control, or is cruise control, but you have to pay Robux for that. So that sucks. So yeah. Also, I didn't do this before. Oh my goodness! Oh yeah, that's the god cart. That's so fast. Goodness. Anyway, so yeah, I did read into this a little bit. You have to have, like, the torque to go, like, uphill, obviously. And by the way, if you ever come across a downhill section, you can coast. So, like, so what I'm doing, zoom, you can do that. Also, it's like a serious downhill. Whoa! Oh my goodness, I'm going so fast! Oh, by the way, you can't... Oh my goodness, this flew through there at like 500 miles per hour. So, yeah. You... Oh my goodness, how many... how many garages is it giving me? Goodness! Wow, I haven't gotten this lucky yet. Wow. Yeah, because I did kind of play this earlier, but anyway... Oh my god, this is so fast. Why is this so fast? I'm literally not even doing anything. It's just on this insane downhill. Going like 500 miles per hour. And we're passing through like garages every minute. I think we're finally slowing down. Yeah, I think we're finally slowing down. Okay. Let's put all that torque we use to good use. Jesus. That was fast. Well, that's one way to start off this video. In regards to, that, holy crap, that was fast. Anyways. So, yeah, that's literally what this is. There's a first-person camera and a third-person camera. So, yeah. I might switch between the two. You know, let's do third-person for now. Is that a... That's a gas station. Okay, good. I'm not sure if any of these tracks have ends to them. They might honestly just keep going for like forever. Or something. Okay, never mind. I'm going to switch back because now I'm not. I'm just seeing the back of my character. That was like, oh no. It's another insane downhill. Whoa. That was like super fast. 500 miles per hour. Okay, and it's an uphill. What's this up ahead? Another gas station. Wow, this track is very lenient with its gas stations. Then again, we were flying through, like, garages at, like, Mach 3, 4, 5, almost. So, oh my goodness, that was insane. Going through that fast. Good lord. And another gas station. Wow, we might actually make it to the end of this. Or get the, or unlock the other track that's over there. Yeah. So, that'll be interesting. Oh.
Are we gonna go down, are we gonna go insanely downhill again? No. Maybe.
Oh. I think we are. I think we are going downhill again. Wait a minute. Are we or aren't we? Okay, there is a gas station on this line, so that helps. But yeah, like I said, the switches are random. So if you go one way, you probably won't go the same way again. So that kind of helps keep this game unpredictable. I like games that are, like, random. Like, a little bit. And gas station. There we go. Had I... By now, we probably would have been out of... I thought that was a downhill. Oops. By now, we would have probably been out of fuel. Wait, is this a downhill? Kinda. Kinda is, kinda isn't. Are we slowing down? Ooh, it looks like we are. Are we slowing down? Ooh. Our speed is slowly increasing. 70, 72, 70. We might be coming up to it. Yeah, I kinda see the track going... Is it? No, it's not going... It's going right, not left. I thought it was going left. Dang it. We are slowly cruising through this section. Like, if I go this way, we are slowly cruising. Okay, fine. Oh! Oh! We are going up, yay! I thought we were going to be that way forever, but no, we are going up, so... Uh-oh, what's going on? Oh, no! No! Stop! Stop, 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 stop! Why am I not stopping? Stop! Stop. I can't I'm rolling backwards and I can't stop. No, stop going backwards. I don't want to go backwards. I want to go forwards. No. No. No, 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 no. 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 Well, we're going through backwards. I don't want to go through backwards, but what else am I going to do? Oh, this is embarrassing. I don't know what the heck happened. It's like I lost something. We are going through really fast, though. Oh my goodness. We might actually end up rolling all the way back to the start. Maybe. Well, okay. At least there are gas stations, so I don't have to worry. So on this track, at least, I don't mind having to climb all this up again, because at least there's gas stations, so there's that to look out for. Also, if you go through the same garage, you can't get, like, upgrades again, so... Yeah. Oh my god, we might actually... We really might actually make it back all the way to the start. No, I don't think so. Are we? No, I think this is where we finally slow down. Okay. Okay. We're gonna finally slow down. Wait, why am I still going? No, stop going backwards. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, so here we go, back down the hill again. I don't know what the heck happened. It looked like I was, like, stuck in reverse, because it didn't feel like gravity was pulling me. It felt like I was going upwards, going up it in reverse, almost. Anyway. So, yeah. I think the gas stations work, like, if you go through it, like, back and forth, I think they'll still give you fuel regardless of direction. It makes sense that the garages would be one-directional. Like, you fly through it going forward. That makes sense. I'm not sure if the gas stations you can go through backwards. I think I did, and my fuel gauge went up slightly. Oh well, we'll have to see. Oh, it does go up. Okay, good. That's good. They could have easily been mean, and if you, like, lost traction somewhere, they could have easily been mean and just have the gas stations be, like, one-directional, but that's good that they give you fuel regardless, so I'm not too upset about having to do all this again, because at least there's gas stations along the way. There's not, like, a gas station, like, an easy part, and then, or, like, a low part of the track, or, anyway, you get the idea. So, yeah. Also, since I have to do this again, I might as well go third person. Are we going the right way? Did I just fall backwards again? Oh my god, I can't even tell which way is up anymore. No, I didn't. Okay. I can't even tell which way is up anymore. I don't even think the camera can tell either. So here I am, like, upside down at the moment. Yeah, this game will mess with your camera. So right now I am upside down. We are fully inverted, like a roller coaster. So, yeah. Also, technically, if I do run out of fuel, at least if I raced back through the... I mean, if I do run out of fuel, I could theoretically just grab it from the gas stations again. If I do run out of fuel... Theoretically speaking, which it looks like we're about to do. Okay, never mind. I was gonna go third person, but now it seems the camera just wants to look at me up and above. Yeah, this game will mess with your third. If you do play this in third person, your camera will get messed with a little bit. So yeah. See, it tricks you because you go like to the right, and you think you're gonna go down further, but then it like curves to the left immediately. So yeah, I'm not too frustrated that I have to do this again. At least if I do run out of fuel, at least this section, I can actually go back through the gas stations again and get more fuel. I wonder, is that a thing? I mean, maybe? I want to say yes, I'm not too sure. Okay. There's got to be an end to this, right? Like, there has to be. Why, unless the studs determine how many. Okay, so we go up here. I think that's a gas station up ahead, I think. I can't tell. I'm gonna run out of fuel, aren't I? Before I even get there. Yeah, I probably am. Or maybe I could coast through. Wait, hold on. More fuel? Oh my god, I got an ounce of fuel. I think I got enough to keep going. Or yeah, wow. I actually got enough to make it to this section. Oh, and another gas station. Wow. A little bit of fuel there actually saved me. Huh. Oh, now I'm out of fuel. But at least I'm on a crazy downhill. Jesus, another crazy downhill. Wow, that's insane. Oh, repair shop. Or garage. Not that that's any use to me, because I am out of fuel. Now, if we could whiz through a gas station at going Mach speed, that'd be great. Please go left. Please go left. Please go left. Don't go right. Please go left. Wow. I think this is the furthest I've gotten so far. Especially, like, out of fuel. I'm racing through all of these garages, but it's not really gonna help because by the time I get to a spot, see, here we go. By the time I get to a spot where I need to have fuel, I'm not going to because, yeah, because of that, unfortunately. I'm not going to because that happens. Okay. I am curious. How long will we roll back for? There we go. Okay, well that was interesting. So, yeah. That was interesting, so... I love the fact... There's a locomotive, too. That's kind of funny. I love how there's a... Where is it? Cross cart. That is hilarious. Wait, no. No. Let's go over here. Did I even come even close? No, I did not. Okay. So it really just depends on how lucky you get. Why am I going so slow? Oh, my control. It's doing that stupid thing where it puts itself in reverse. Okay. There we go. For some weird reason, I'm not sure if it's my controller specifically, but for some bizarre reason, it'll just, like, put me in, like, reverse or something. It's weird. Oh, we're going up. Straight up, in fact, I think so. Did we go this way the last time? I think so. I'm not too sure. Anyway. Well, see, now I actually need to have the torque, so maybe me whizzing through upgrade stations at, like, Mach whatever isn't... Yeah. But if you give them to me like this... I think I coast here, I think. Yeah, I can. No, dang it, we went left. Oh no, this might be flat enough to where I can just cruise through. Yep, I'm just gonna, okay, this is a coasting section, I guess. I like sections like this. Oh my god, this is so fast. I know I keep saying that. This is like so fast. I'm just going to keep upgrading my torque because I need that to get up the hill. That was a gas station. Wonder if you could max out the torque. That'd be kind of funny. Oh, there we go. Yeah, if you play third person, it will mess with your camera, so, like I said. Okay, we went left. Okay, so then we go up here that way. Oh no. Another crazy downhill. Whoa. Yep, I think we just earned another crazy downhill. Whee! Oh. Never mind, mini crazy downhill. Oh, my present's ready. More studs, I think. I think we're literally just doing like mini uphill and mini downhill. Although now it looks like we're doing a bunch of downhill. No! Don't go. No! Nope. No, stop doing that. Oh my god. I think it's my controller that's doing that. There we go. Yeah, because I think sometimes it gets like confused or something, and then like just goes backwards. It's weird. Anyway, so we are flying along. Oh geez. No, stop putting it in reverse. Okay, I am going to... There. Switching to mobile. Oh. Okay, forward, there we go. Yeah, I don't know what the heck was happening in regards to my controller just refusing. Wait, are we actually having issues with this section? I think we are. Oh my goodness, it still thinks I'm going backwards. No, stop going backwards. Okay, you know what? There. I had to restart there because it would not let me go forward at all. Here we go. You know what? I'm thinking I'm gonna end it here. I mean, there's not much for me to really do, and to be honest, I don't think anybody's getting all the way to track 4 or even 5, it looks like. Yeah, tracks 4 and 5 just look way too difficult, and no, you can't cheat this by going on the other side. So, yeah, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Talk to y'all later.